Hi, this is Keith, here to talk to you about Dan McLaughlin's broken promises. He's promised us a walkable downtown. He's promised us full property tax rebates. And since 2001, he's been promising us economic development on the I-80 corridor. Now he's broken our trust. He's spiked his pay from $40,000 to $150,000, which increases his pension from $25,000 to $100,000. If you want to stop this, vote for me on April 4th.